La 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 la
Young, I got some good advice. Before you've cut, you got to measure it twice. I take out my pencil and I mark the spot, and I'm ready to go. Believe it or not, there's a special tool that I always take. I can't go on the job without my measuring tape.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Measure it first, measure it first.
Nothing is finer and nothing is sweeter than measuring in inches or centimeters. Sometimes I need a quarter or maybe an eighth. Boy, I love to measure things every day.
There's a special tool that I always take.
I can't go on the job without my measuring tape.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Measure it first, measure it first.
There are different ways to measure things out. Throw up your hands and scream and shout. If you don't have a tape to measure that wood,
a ruler or a yardstick works just as good.
Well, if you love to count, this is just for you. Measuring is something anyone can do. You lock it into place, it'll do that too. Then release the switch and it'll come back to you.
There's a special tool that I always take.
I can't go on the job without my measuring tape.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Measure it first, measure it first.
Now this measuring device is pretty neat. This is called a measuring wheel, and my boys love to use this one. This one works well if you need to measure long distances, like hundreds or even thousands of feet.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Measure it first, measure it first. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
I love my tools.